I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked.
Thank you. You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
In addition to destroying Asgard and ending Odin's rule, so you're welcome.
Your hammer.
Thank you. With Odin gone, this will be a nice reminder to folks.
Of what?
That we didn't give up. And we won. Never expected to see this thing again.
Odin is gone.
So they say. Hence the state of teetotaling perfection you see before you. The man before you is as sober as the day he was born.
You are still f***ing.
This is goat's milk.
It is brown.
It was an ugly goat. Look, the point is, it actually happened. A man lives with a boot on their face long enough, they lose hope their cheeks will ever feel the same. None of us ever really thought we'd get rid of Odin. That we did. And that you helped. Well, it's not something anyone's likely to forget.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, same to you.
can I do you for? Just when I thought you couldn't get more godly.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
You do
what I thought was right, or at least what I thought was clever.
Look at it. I didn't realize how much there'd be to explore here.
Oh, my God. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Looks like you could break through the ground down here. Break through the ground from here. We need to get up higher. Maybe if you found a way into that lift. Got the height you need to smash the ground.
Thank you.
this, Mimir.
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me.
What exactly are we doing, Mimir?
Fixing a mistake. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
Mimir, explain.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
The dock's inaccessible, but there must be another way up.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me.
Got him!
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could...
There's more to do here. You sure you want to leave?
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then...
And then it will still wish for death.
You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
What's it say, brother?
Enslave the creature.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Nest was hiding some device.
That dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we could do something about that from up here.
Perhaps that's how we reach this creature's tail. Let's return to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
More poetry. Delightful. Thank you. I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue. Change as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Another incomplete rune slate. Now, the word. Mekking. success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbakar.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years a sort of penance.
We'll agree to disagree.
I see something.
On, you great blubbering beast! Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
At least it can feel the wind on its face.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Looks like there's a weak point on that blockage. See that?
That, I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
We could use that lift.
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Down, but it has to stay that way. Connected to the gate. There we go.
Quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
Ah!
Always a pleasure.
The first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
That dragon looks remarkably lifelike for a sculpture. What manner of creature is that?
Dead.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kreos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
If we want to see Durlan, I'm certain the tavern is our stop. Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No. Do you yawn?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Look, Over there.
I believe that's the last of them.
And that's the last of them. Spectacular work, I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious.
But, it'll be pointier. Y'all come back now.
Thank you.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
The Stags of Seasons are still missing.
Here.
If you would return them, I would be most grateful. They look quite healthy. All of the little ones are now safely settled in their new home. You have my gratitude.
It is not a perfect family, but it is ours.
You sought the dragon's offspring. Why?
Ah, to alleviate my heart-rending loneliness, of course.
Oh, that was awfully forthcoming of you.
I normally wouldn't be so candid, but it appears that Anxious Squirrel has learned a thing or two from you about, what was it, not caring about how others perceive you? So I will permit you this one glimpse of my weakness.
To require others is not a weakness.
My goodness. I had not expected such emotional intelligence from one of your girth.
I do not care.
Oh, well, this was a delightful conversation. Now, what else might there be to discuss?
No matter what you try, the results will be the same. Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Submit!
It doesn't have to end this way!
It's on you!
The Alpha! Neil!
That frost in my neck, stop!
For Asgard! For Asgard!
Unworthy!
I'm waiting. No matter what you try, the results will be the same. Good! Awesome! Pay for what you've done! Rain and fire!
It's digital magic!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Oh!
for what you've done!
Rise! 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 Rise!
We've both been blinded by Odin. It doesn't have to end this way.
Unworthy!
Now it's just you and me. Let's settle this. Good!
Changing arrow!
I see you pay for what you've done!
Don't you see? It's over! There's no need for this!
Rise! let's settle this. Good!
Yalfa!
Pay for what you've done!
Don't you see? It's over! There's no need for this!
Rain and fire!
It's Sigil magic!
You're on fire, Sigil! It will burn!
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Use your arrow.
Thank goodness we needn't revisit the other bit of Helheim. The one where you're confronted with your worst memories.
What would you have done if we'd needed to return there?
Stayed home. Definitely.
What is he doing?
Talking.
Awful quietly.
There are other ways to communicate. Blossom.
Anything grew here. Another berserker to fight.
You then, need the unerring.
The Alpha! The Hunter!
Temple Brother, you're covered in Vicon.
Yeah,
Devil Brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Bifrost!
I felt that one, brother!
The Alpha!
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Someone's crying.
Sinmara.
Ah, Sutter's love. Should we try to tell her what happened?
She knows.